Show no mercy to these rebels.
Keep at it. Structural failure imminent. Finish them off.
All forces repel the rebels' assault. Hold them back until reinforcements arrive.
Their destructive aim is hard to fear. The rebels intend to disable the cruisers guarding the docks.
Proper space battles. I've been looking forward to this. Welcome to yet another Star Wars Battlefront II video. I'd like to thank EA for sending me to Germany to get this awesome footage. And what you're about to see is the space battle of the Imperial shipyard at Fondor. Okay, first off, let's talk about the objectives in the Battle of Fondor. The Rebellion has to destroy a vast grid of Imperial defenses, including numerous turbolaser emplacements and Arquitan-class command cruisers, by utilizing a barrage of starfighters, Y-wing bombers, and CR-90 corvettes. During which point, the Imperial Navy, the heroes of this story, are going to focus their TIE bombers on the CR-90s and scramble fighters to deal with the rest of the fleet. But should the Rebellion succeed in destroying initial defenses, Imperial forces will have to fall back to engage the starships attacking shield projectors within the shipyard's hull. And if the shield projectors are compromised, the docked Star Destroyer's vital systems will be vulnerable and possibly lead to a catastrophic failure. Alright, now let me tell you about the new ships, because that's what you're going to be seeing gameplay of. The TIE Bomber and the Sith Infiltrator, which is Darth Maul's hero ship. They are incredible, especially the TIE Bomber. And you know what? The Sith Infiltrator too, because you're going to see some really epic gameplay towards the end of this video, because that thing absolutely wrecks. But the TIE Bomber, even though it's not a hero ship, it is an absolute powerhouse. Both when it comes to objectives and enemy fighters, you're going to see proof of that. It's really something special. It's so satisfying utilizing your barrage of missiles and dual proton torpedoes against CR-90 corvettes. It melts them like butter. And the electronic countermeasures are a godsend, because being able to consistently, effectively evade enemy missiles it's paramount. And not many ships have that ability. Anyway, you're also going to be seeing some gameplay of Darth Maul's Sith Infiltrator, otherwise known as the Scimitar. Its main weapons are really powerful. It's got dual proton torpedoes, and it's got a stealth drive, which makes your ship invisible. It makes your ship invisible extremely difficult to hit, extremely difficult to see. Unless maybe you're on fire or you're damaged and you got smoke coming out of your vessel, at which point it's going to be a little easier to track you. Anyway, it's fantastic for sneak attacks, because once you go invisible, you can then tail an enemy ship or an enemy hero ship and just unleash hell on them. Of course, once you start firing, you lose your stealth drive, but it lasts quite a while if you don't fire. And finally, you have target lock, which boosts your damage to whoever you lock target onto, and also friendly's damage to said target, which is pretty handy. Regardless, I'm gonna let you guys enjoy the beautiful, beautiful sound design of Star Wars Battlefront by shutting my mouth. And if you want to see more Star Wars Battlefront 2 videos, including in-depth videos on the TIE Bomber, Y-Wing Bomber, Sith Infiltrator, and Poe Dameron's X-Wing, then just wait until the end of this video for links. And if you're a fan of Star Wars, subscribe for comprehensive Battlefront 2 videos, live streams, guides, gameplay, silly crap, whatever.
destroyer is next. All rebel blockade runners are destroyed. That should slow them down significantly.
Enemy sighted. Engaging.
Another shield generator has fallen. The rebels have destroyed a shield generator.
Complete the mission on your own.
defend our destroyer while we repair the system.
The Sith operator shows. The dark side does not tolerate failure.
Excellent work. Their assault has failed. The rebels will think twice before daring to attack these yards again.